It's hard to imagine catastrophe. It's hard to imagine extinction. Even to talk about it makes you sound like a crank or a nut. That's why I was very glad that Jeffrey Sachs said it, and I didn't. Because if I said that, they would say, there goes Governor Moonbeam again. This is not the world that we live in. But in fact, it is the world we live in. And so we have to think of those instances where radical change occurred. And being right here in Rome, where we can walk through the ruins of the great Roman Empire, gives us an example. It was defeated, not by another empire, but by 12 Galileans who had no money, who didn't even speak Latin, but who began the process of taking down the Roman Empire and replacing it with Christianity.